Okay. Dark Cloud 2. I've been playing this a lot off stream to just grind for fucking days so that this is something I won't have to worry about as much when playing. Make sure I got my good stuff equipped, because yeah, so this I can build up. Either way, I don't want to do that now. Damn it, I should have done this before starting the recording. There's a Lunar Lab, there it goes. Okay, cool. So I got that pulled up. Pull out the weapon chart. What am I doing with this thing? Yeah, I do want it to become the ruler's sword, but obviously I want it to be leveled up a few more times just to have some more points first. What else do I need? That's probably it right now. Yeah. Equipped. Max, yeah, Max got his good shit. Okay, so the things that I've done off stream, other than leveling up their weapons, I also got. I didn't mean to do this. I fucked up, but where'd it go? The translator device to talk to the plesiosauruses. So don't know about that. And I also got level 3 fucking barrel cannons, so damn, he's a tank. Clear using only Monica's sword. That's the other thing I need to pull up. I need to pull up a video that shows what all I need to do to build up Luna Labs. This sword has poison on it seems just pointless. Like, most people die just instantaneous, or at least 2 or 3 hits, so Let me make that map a little smaller. Maybe poison will be good against bosses, maybe? I don't know. I feel like most bosses are immune to status things, so meh. Yeah. You know, that sucked actually. I could actually use my arm band. There we go. Map, awesome. I hate whenever the enemy's down and you do that stab attack instead, because it doesn't combo well like into other attacks, and it also does like no fucking damage. Found the exit. Ooh, one more level. We'll need to go back to get a few more monsters, but yeah, we got this. Mimic? Okay, man, I keep waiting for mimics. I'm blown away by the lack of mimics. Die, zombie. Technically skeleton. Skeletons are different than zombies. Ooh, wow, that keeps going for a minute. That's weird. That was poor timing. Nice. One of these has to be a mimic. There it is. Yeah, it is. Oh shit, fuck that noise. Shot me. Block it. Thank you. Whew, that was scary. Usually I fucking use the Ripod to take out those guys because they're real heavy hitters. So are these guys awesome? Here, snakey. Fucking two of them? You gotta be kidding me. Oh no. Oh, thank God. Ooh, man. Shit, these guys were fucking like a mini boss in the first game. Well, one of them was. But you got a special sword that, like, insta-killed it, so it really seemed kind of irrelevant. Yay! Not yay! Build up. I do want it to become the... the ruler's sword. Yes, that's the path I want to go down. Sweet. Sweet. Very sweet. Very awesome. And do I have another one I've been working on? That's for Max. No, I guess I don't. Stop doing that. That is not the right way to fight this fucker. I get around him.
Holy shit!
Oh my god, man. Okay, big map so I can figure out where everything is. How many points do I have on this thing now? 39? Wow. I'm gonna need a lot of points.
I'm gonna take it all the way up.
That's a crazy cool looking sword. And cool. Got a medal. Nice. Yeah, I'm working on that for her as well. Too, shouldn't I? There we go, sweet. Time stop, stealing, poison, and ABS up. Fucking awesome. I did find out the other day that there's limited space in your fucking inventory. It might not seem that way, but you do. Cool. Talk to the plesiosauruses. God, they're so cool.
It sure looks like it.
Which Shigura should we try and talk with?
The one that's least likely to fucking eat his Max.
Let's try them all one by one.
Mm-hmm. Welcome to Shagura Village. Please enjoy your stay here. And you are a bunch of uselessness. What about you, cutie? Nope, you're just a dumb kid. Cool, that was useless. This place is where we allay our fatigue from our long journey, so please do keep it down. We are a migrating race, and every year we make the long journey to come here. You guys probably have nothing useful to say, do you? Nope. God, these things are huge. Can I not talk to you? This is our village, Elder. Be on your best behavior, please. There we go.
What the fuck?
The Shagura tribe elder. We rarely see humans here. What is it you want?
Well, actually, we have a favor to ask.
A favor? What is it?
No, stop it, computer.
There's an injured Shagura on the far shore. Human medicine isn't doing any good, so we need some Shagura medicine.
A Shagura? Then it must be one that got separated from my tribe.
I think so.
I must be getting old if I can't even keep my own tribe together.
Nope, stop it, computer.
All right, take this then.
Secret Dragon Remedy.
It should work on our lost Shagura's injuries. Care for him well.
Thank you, Elder.
Come on, let's hurry back to Pao's place.
Da-da-da. Where's the other one? Oh, come on, where'd the other tab go? Oh, there it is. Like, what the fuck did I do?
Sure thing.
There we go. Okay, cool. Sweet. So which one's this? So, Sea of Atrocity. Let me save. Let's see, what else do we need to do here? Windmill, boat near, blah, blah, blah. Analysts. Okay, so I need Purple Iron House place, boat near Purple Iron House. Doo-doo. that's right. I need to make a windmill. Iron shed stairs. Bam, there it is. And I got enough for it. Very cool. Nice. Do I have any lunar stone lights? Oh, I do, actually. I do have some. How many of these do I need to make? 10? Sweet. So that's done. Now I need eight lunar line windmill placed. So when you paint one of these fucking houses purple and one of them green, but which one? So you're gonna be green and you're gonna be purple, am I right? What's this guy doing? Oh, you don't have purple dye, you loser? You know what? I guess it doesn't matter. Purple iron house near boat. Green iron house near boat. So as long as no paint, there we go. So as long as this is near boat, and as long as this is near boat, we should be good. There we go, yep, so shit's changed in the future. What do we add for this? So I gotta save their village. Everything else I've done. I just need a lot of points. Well, we'll do more of that later. Future! Sweet! Max runs faster. Dude, does every character in this game have a name? Bob, it's Parfait, and there's the other one. Fruit of Eden, nice. Make sure I got a picture of everything in here. Energy pipes, work equipment. Fan windmill auto book reader. I think I might have that. Quick pause.
Hello?
Bed appointment for tomorrow. What was that? Fan, windmill, and auto reader? I don't have the windmill. I'll have to go back to the past to get that. But I should have the fan. I know I have the auto reader. I should have the fan. Yeah, okay, cool. Luna Stones from. Let's see if the lab across the street has any chests in it. It might not. No chests here, so I gotta continue. I have to do more things in the past. Fan, auto reader, that's in the A's. Oh my god. Book reader.
Hmm.
Windmill, wait.
Oh, no good, huh?
Do I just need the windmill instead? I don't understand this. You're eating me. No!
Pal really looks happy.
Yeah.
Oh, what?
What's that? Don't tell me it's...
Julie.
Shigura Village! Don't tell me they're going to attack!
I'm sure they will. Let's get to the village, fast!
What? What's going on?
You and Shingala go back to your place. We'll defend Shigura Village.
Huh? What?
Just do it! You don't want Shingala to get hurt again, do you?
Okay.
Let's go, Monica!
Right!
Real quick. So, Granny needs to go in here. And it looks, I think it was Julia, there it is. That put us at. No, I think I need to save the village first. What, 44 culture points too? Okay. Let's do this real quick. Make some iron sheds. Place them there. But there's like boss music going in the background, and I'm just over here like doo 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 doo. There we go, cool. Now we got some points. So I need to save the village, let the lab get restored, and then 80 points. What do I need for those last 80 points? Thank you. I need. Spit it out. Just placing a random brick house? Are you serious? That looks ugly. You should. That looks ugly, and you should feel bad. How the fuck do I get out of this shit? Okay. No. Oh no, they're being mind controlled. Fuck.
Hey, what are the Shigura doing?
Look. They've got the same devices on as Shingala. They're being controlled.
That Gaspard, he doesn't stop at anything.
Fucking rock solo. Oh my god, he is.
New invention, the marionette. Now the Shigura are under my complete control.
So you're the one that put that thing on Shingala.
Oh, you mean that Shigura calf? Why, yes, that was my work as well. I had quite a lot of fun with that one.
You won't get away with this!
Oh, I will.
Why, you little loudmouth. Just what do you plan to do, eh? I think I'll just have my Shigura toy with you for a while. How does that grab you?
That seems suggestive. How does that grab you? Oh, shit. Go ahead and equip that. One attack, man. Just one attack. I hope I'm doing this fucking right. There we go. Okay, cool. Wait for him to fly and be... Gotcha, I see now, I see. And I missed. There we go. Okay, cool. Now I see what I'm supposed to do. That was too early. Now he's changing his course. Go for that guy. Bam! Got him. Sweet. Now he's getting faster. some bread.
Take that.
Where ya? There we go. Gotcha. Oh, I got him! Oh, I missed him!
Take that.
Nope, it's gonna throw my timing off. Fuck.
Take that. Take that.
Gotcha!
I can't believe it! You actually beat me!
Oh, I'd be real good. And then they devoured his flesh. Oh, please eat him. Just fucking eat him.
But why are you...
Worthless. Withdraw.
Yes, sir.
You know what? I bet he becomes the leader of the Luna Lab. Now that he's been licked by these plesiosauruses, all of his evil's been washed away.
Thank you for saving us. Who were those people?
They're the Dark Forces sent by Emperor Griffin.
Emperor Griffin?
That's right. He and his henchmen are trying to undo history. I don't know what he's after exactly. But I do know that if we don't stop him, our world may be destroyed.
I see. I had no idea. I truly must be getting old. I should have known what was going on in the world. My days as the elder of this tribe are coming to an end.
Max! Monica!
Hey, it's Pow!
Rescued our stray tribe member?
Oh, no, it's nothing, really.
So, it was you, was it? This child's mother was lost on this trip.
Aww.
Even for the Shigura, an expedition of this kind is never easy. It's a long journey, and we lose many along the way. Sadly, this child's mother was one of them. With his mother gone, I am sure he thought of you as his own parent.
That explains him trying to suck on my tits.
I don't know how to thank you. This child will grow up to be a fine Shigura, thanks to your kindness.
Not really curious where whale nipples are. I know where manatee nipples are. And Morris nipples.
Aw, oh, stop it, Shingala.
Our tribe must return south now.
What's the point of making the trip?
So this is goodbye.
We must part. For now. Thank you for all you have done. May you have good fortune in your travels. Farewell, all of you.
Mm.
take good care of yourself, Shingala. I know you'll grow up to be a great Shigura. Hey, it's hard for me to say goodbye too, you know? Go on. Off you go.
Get out of here! This is so fucking sad.
I know you'll come back someday. I'll be waiting for you.
This is so fucking sad. I don't like this.
So the sea dragon, Shingala, after seeing the kindness of humans, set out on his own journey across the wide seas. Every year from that day, Shingala continued to bring Luna Stones to this shore, and when he did, he always looked for Pau. Shingala never for a moment forgot the special days that he spent with Pau. And then, 20 years later, thanks to the biggest load of Luna Stones ever, brought by the new Shigura elder, Shingala, the world's premier research center, the Lunatic Wisdom Laboratory was finally completed.
Cool. They've been changes in the future. Awesome. Let me just top everything off so I can get all the chests in one go. Because I still need 20 more culture points. So let's do this. So let's make. Everybody a chimney. Or did I just waste that? That would be a bummer. Parts select. I want to give these things chimneys. I had the same problem with, like, putting the brick house. Bam. Chimney's gonna give this fucker. Oh, we're not even close. Ah, I don't have crap metal, damn it. Oh, 73, come on! Place another pier. Oh my god. That had nothing? Can I make another house? Yes, I can. Bam, perfect. And we're good. Future!
Good time. I've just finished my latest creation. Take a look.
What's that?
Ooh, what
is
that?
It's a Nova Cannon. It's a weapon that uses the sun's energy to generate a powerful beam. Attach this to your ride pod, and then you'll have nothing to fear.
All right. Thanks, Dr. Osman.
No problem.
Obtain Nova Cannon. Nice. Holy shit. It's a lot of attack. Which? I might have done some things out of order. Might have skipped around a little bit. Oh shit, I did. Wow. Last thing I got was a weapon. Should be a Fruit of Eden. Yes. What the hell is this? Oh, okay, cool. I was like, what was that peridot? I don't know what the peridot was. So I got 12, 13. Just keep going clockwise. Sapphire, cool, cool. So I got 12, 13, 14, 15. I got 17. So I need to go get 16 now. There's 16, right there. Can't get 18 until chapter 6.
Just think of what I could make with all this.
This is Lunatic Wisdom Laboratory, the greatest research facility in the world. This is the central lab, the biggest research room of them all.
Hey, I bet they could make something to send us back 10,000 years here.
I bet you you're right.
Oh, we sure could, but we're not going to. Time travel's a dirty, dirty thing.
Thanks to you, the lab's been completely restored to its former state. I really appreciate it. Now let me explain my plan for getting you to Griffin 10,000 years in the past.
Really?
Sure, there's nothing this Luna Lab can't do.
Oh, wow!
Is it the train?
Ixion, a time-traveling locomotive.
Yep.
A fantastic non-stop express that can cross both time and space. When this is finished, you'll be able to travel 10,000 years into the past, where Griffin is.
Amazing! How much longer will it take?
Let's see. Let me check. Dr. Jamming.
Oh, cool. Yep, thought so.
Jamming?
What?
Now hold on a minute. This is not the same Jamming that attacked you back in the past, okay?
Yeah.
Well, not exactly the same anyway. He happens to be his grandson.
Ah!
Dr. Jamming's grandson?
I'm terribly sorry. It seems my grandfather caused you a lot of trouble. Please accept my apology. However, without my grandfather's research, I would have never been able to develop the Ixia. My grandfather was researching technology that would allow objects to float on the air using sound. He called this his aeroharmonics flying technology. However, he came to a dead end in his research and became desperate. That's when Gaspar persuaded my grandfather into becoming one of Griffin's servants. But when he lost that battle to you two, he had a change of heart. He rededicated himself to his research and was able to perfect his aeroharmonics technology.
He perfected aeroharmonics?
Many flying vehicles were developed after that, based on his technology. Of course, the Ixion here takes advantage of the same technology, and by combining it with the space-time control panel I developed, my grandfather has passed away. But before he died, he told me I should use his research for something good and just. I try to carry on his wishes, and I think that by continuing his research, this world can truly be saved.
Dr. Jamming, he was quite a guy.
Yes, and you helped him become the man he was.
By beating the shit out of him.
Necessarily say.
But that's strange. In the history I know, aeroharmonics technology was never perfected. Our travels must be creating a new history for the world. Do you think that's okay?
No, but whatever.
I'm still getting the hang of this, but I'm thinking that maybe history as you know it is not necessarily the one true history.
Huh?
As well as fixing the flow of time that Griffin has disrupted, we've also been able to add new flows to it. And though these have been different from the original flows, maybe they're meant to be the real-world history.
TVA is gonna kick down the door.
Ultimately, you could say that even Griffin himself is playing a necessary part in creating a new, complete history.
Griffin? Necessary?
No, not necessarily. Necessary.
Why not?
Oh my god, what was that? Like, come at me, bro? Her chest pumping?
Doctor, something terrible's happened. The rebel forces in the west are coming under attack from Griffin.
What? Attacked? Get me Elena! Huh? Elena. Your name, mother. Just who is my mother? And why isn't she with us? Even my own father wouldn't answer my questions. Now I realize that father hoped I would find out those answers for myself.
Really? Your mother was a cheating whore.
She left me.
Doctor, this is Elena. We're fighting Griffin's main army over here. If it carries on like this, Griffin will probably attack the Luna Lab too. Be careful.
Mother?
Is that Max?
Yes. You mean this boy is Elena's...
That's right. Max is Elena's son. Max, I'm sorry. I'll bet your father never told you what happened to me.
That's right. But why?
Max, we live in different worlds.
What?
It's all right, Max. I'll explain everything. I'll tell you why I couldn't go on living with you. But to explain that, I need to explain what's going on in this world now.
What do you mean by that?
I'm from the future, just like Monica. Our time has changed greatly because of the devastation caused by Emperor Griffin. We couldn't let Griffin get away with it. So the people of our time formed a rebel force to fight against him. But Griffin began to use the power of the stone.
Stone?
One of the fabled Atlamilia stones that possess great powers.
Whatever made up word.
Powers that can move the earth and control time. Griffin harnessed that power to rewrite history bit by bit. He turned on people and erased their very existence from history. Atlamilia are strange jewels with a will of their own. They choose their owners themselves. Legend has it that Atlamilia will only choose for their owners people of good heart. We don't know how Griffin has managed to get his hands on one of the Atlamilia.
He lied to it.
But the fact is, he can use the power of that stone. And for us to be able to fight him, we needed one too. Three Atlamilia exist in the world. The first is the Sunstone, which Griffin possesses. The other two are the Moonstone, which emits a blue light, and the Earthstone, which emits a red light. Griffin tried to increase his powers by gaining possession of the remaining two Atlamilia. So he searched for the remaining two stones. First, we traced the owner of the Moonstone. That was Monica's father, King Raybrand. At first, we thought we could inherit the Atlamilia from King Raybrand to help us in our fight against Griffin. But the stone wouldn't accept any one among us as its owner. And so, in the end, we were unable to get the stone. We guarded King Raybrand so that the stone would not fall into Griffin's hands. We decided to protect the person that the stone had chosen from the threat of Griffin. But Griffin was devious, and he assassinated King Raybrand. Griffin didn't get his hands on the stone, though. The stone refused to become Griffin's, and instead chose King Raybrand's daughter, Monica, as its new owner. That's how the second stone came to be Monica's. And so we looked for the last remaining Atlamilia, the Earthstone. But we couldn't find it, because it didn't exist in our time. According to the prophecy of the great sage, Crest, the Earthstone existed 115 years in the past. Its owner was a young boy called Gerald. We knew that Griffin would use his powers to travel through time and go back to Gerald's era looking for the stone. In order to protect the Red Atlamilia, I traveled to Gerald's time. And I made it my job to protect him.
And sleep with him.
But during the time I was with Gerald, I fell in love with him. And then, Max, you were born. The first 5 years of your life went by in a flash. But then I had to return to my own time, because the war against Griffin was intensifying. I said goodbye to you and Gerald, and I returned to my time. I haven't been able to see you since.
My mother is... from the future?
Okay. So what you're saying is...
That's right. And we are the ones that were chosen by these two Atlamilia.
But I was just given this stone by my father.
No, not exactly. Your father couldn't even touch it anymore. He must have realized the stone had chosen a new owner. Gerald couldn't touch it himself.
So he's the kid.
He saw play with it without effect.
Two different time people.
The Atlamania chose you as its new owner.
So what happens if Max sleeps with Monica? Like, what kind of time working baby are we making?
The Atlamelia have reasons for who they choose as their owners. There's probably even a reason why Griffin was chosen.
A reason he was chosen?
That's right.
Like what?
That I don't know. But the stones are guiding people for the sake of something great. I can just feel it. I'm sorry. It looks like we haven't any more time to talk.
Just wait a little longer. If we can recreate Paznos, we'll have a chance to fight back.
Recreate Paznos? But how?
Max and Monica will recreate its origin point, of course.
Yeah, of course.
The origin point of Paznos is a workshop in Heimrada, a village at the foot of Mount Gondor. You'll have to head there. But Mount Gondor is a dangerous place. I'm not sure if you...
We'll be fine, Elena. Just leave it to us.
Yeah, we fucking have, you know...
Don't
we have
mother.
Infinity Stones. We're
I'll
fine.
I'll save you. Just stay here.
Max, okay. Take care, both of you.
You bet!
Hurry now and set out for your next goal. The volcano of Mount Gondor. A huge factory, the Gundorada workshop, will be built there in the future. That's where the Rebellion Army's ace in the hole, Paznos, will be built.
Paznos?
It was the mobile stronghold of our Rebel Army. Griffin wiped Paznos out, but if we could bring it back, I bet we can make a counterattack.
Then let's go to Mount Gondor!
Hey, Max! Monica!
How's that bridge?
We finished the repairs ages ago, guys!
Then let's head for Mount Gondor!
All right!
Okay. Checking on the time. Save. No, I think I have to talk to him. Yes.
All righty then, here we go. Mount Gondor, here we come.
Chapter 5, Conflict of the Past and Future.
What's this?
It's raining embers! Something is definitely up!
It's a fucking volcano!
The village of Heimrada should be here at the foot of Mount Gondor. But I guess it got wiped out, too.
Let's get going then, Monica.
Be careful out there, you two.
There's nothing much we can do this time, so we'll just take it easy on the train, okay, guys?
If you need any help with anything, just let us know.
Us can now be placed in Gioramas. Okay, cool.
Volcano.
There's no way we can start bringing back wood and straw buildings now.
He's trying to stop us from building so we can't revive any more origin points.
That monster.
Let's hurry, Monica.
Yeah.
Restoring this place to 100%. So I'll throw that in the background. Duplicate. Which one are you? Seems right. Right? Wait a second, what? Fuck, it's one of these two maps. We'll figure it out. They'll be fine. How dare I help people? I mean, you know. Oh, this is a terrifying fucking map. Clear all without healing. Cool. That was cool. Two who honored their mothers. That does not seem right. Whatever. I'll find the map later. See how bad I'm gonna get my ass kicked in here. Well, that's pretty bad. Already off the rip, not great. I need you. Okay, whoever's shooting me needs to stop, please. The rifle wolf? I got a gun too, asshole. Fuck you. magma rock. Cool. Give me something good. Nope, that's bad. That sucks. Half my guns. You know what? I really need to fucking level up something for Max. Oh shit, I'm supposed to do this without a healing. Dead, damn it. Was it the Falcon I was working on for him? Yeah, I think it was. Shut up, phone! Silence! I'm up! I don't need no any more alarms. Oh, let's do some cheese stuff. I need to see how good. So 180, 100, 2, wow. Okay. Yeah, let's try this shit out, man. I mean, if you would stop guarding. Thank you. Laser does more damage, just kind of is slower and, which is a bummer, but whatever. Ooh, I can fire them faster. Oh, I can fire them faster. Okay, cool. Well, not that time. Game said no. Sweet, get these shitty weapons leveled up. Break them down and upgrade my real weapons. Yeah, I really hope that experience didn't just fall off the map. That would be annoying. Sometimes you can fire them fast, sometimes you can't. One more level, and then we can see about leveling that thing up, and... Never find just money. It's always items. Ooh, escape powder, that's rare. I think this is only the second one I've ever gotten. Don't stab me! Oh, fuck! Definitely healed myself, fucking. So, no medal for me for that. Four and three, cool. Oh, useless paint, thanks, appreciate it. Oh shit, I have useful things that I need to use. Absolutely not. Let me check my supplies. Yeah, good on repair powder and whatnot. I just need to... repair my ride pod. Careful out there, you two. Dude, you're literally in my party. You're coming with me. Upgrade the ride pod. Anything I can... Wooden body pod. Wooden box, torso parts. Oh, shit. I gotta get that. My pod's about to start getting some experience. Repair it. Sweet. And then add to party.
Mount Gundor.
Clear using only Max's gun. No, I'll get those medals later. I do not care. Wait a second. The challenge was to kill all the enemies with Max's gun. And they give me Monica. Okay, I guess I have to clear it and then I can come back and play as Max. I was just confused. What the fuck is that? That's probably, you know what? There's probably a locked door that I use that for. Paint. Oh god, I hate getting paint. Thunder. God, I love Monica so much better than Max. Here, but I mean, whatever. Good, I can turn into a plant monster in the volcano level. Good call. You know what? I should be surprised to find destruction crystals here. Now wood, a little surprised about. Oh, you know, maybe I can sell those protection crystals. I almost never use them. Ooh, I have a fully charged up magic. Nice. Windstone. Bam. Bad, damn it. Oh, good, yay! Oh, cool. Experience, that's fun. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Damn it. Wanted to finish him off with magic. And I lost the item that thing got. Damn it. Oh, dodge it. Nice. Yeah, sword's all nice and leveled up. What was... It's not... There we go. Now level up. Nice. Build up. What was I doing with this thing? Which path was I taking? The top one. And I need 90 flame and 90 exorcism. Okay, cool. Well, that's gonna have to wait a little bit. Not that. But my attack needs to be 80, so yeah, okay, cool. So I'll just keep using this for a little bit, it's fine. I'm not going to... I can't grind without the Ripod. Holy shit! What's up, evil treant? Yay. Okay, cool. Those guys are not as bad as they used to be. They used to really wreck my shit. Got them out. Oh, perfect. Why the fuck did I go in here? I knew I had the map. I knew there was nothing there. Or maybe no, I lied. Ah, damn it. Oh, fuck you. You're a dick. No, that was not a backflip. There you go. Problem solved.
Looks like we got them all.
No, I do not want to play golf. Told you to shut up, phone. Hush. No, wait, no. I want to experience the ride pod. But I really hope that upgrade increases my health, that way I can live a little bit longer with the ride pod. What did it do to me? I was not reading. No, stop. I'm so used to killing things with the ride pod and then immediately transforming back into Max to collect the experience. They're giving maximum experience. Thank you. Oh, so close. Oh, that bad. Alright, so these guns are so weak that they just have no effect on the bad guys. Yeah, that's why I'm cheating. Or cheating, I don't know. Playing the game smart? Whatever. Doesn't matter who kills the monster, matters who picks up the blue orbs. This thing can now be upgraded to the Albatross, which requires 70 attacks, 72, and 72 stats. So, not enough attack. And not enough of the other two stats either. Good, 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 good. And how much would it take me actually to get there? That'd be 32. 32 divided by 3 is 11. So I have points for that. And then I will need 14. So that's 5. So that's 16. Okay. Okay. Yeah. I got enough for this shit. Ooh. Yeah, baby. Now. So. So make sure I do this right. I need 11 beast. Gotta figure out where to buy more of these. Yeah, 33, 73. I need 72. Perfect. So bam, bam. Bam, bam. And then I'm gonna need 14. So 5 cyclones. We got cyclones. There you are. Now, the only thing I'm missing is the attack for this. I will need to cash some attack stuff in, but only 4 points worth? Yeah, so that's fine. What do I need for that? Lightning. I gotta get a cyclone. Where's my real weapon? There it is. Okay, so. A lot of cyclone. Got some of these coming. Lightning. Lightning's good. What's my lowest? More cyclone? Probably more cyclone. Sweet. Now I can become the Albatross. I mean, compared to my other thing, it's really bad, but I can put a bunch of points and level all that up, and then I can sympathize weapons and put them into new things. Sweet. And the gun is coming along shortly. Hey, these laser cannons are pretty good. I have not had to, like, use repair powder on them once so far.
Before it disappears, thank you.
Alright, that takes care of you guys.
Buy the thing for the ride pod, and hopefully it does increase my ride pod's health. So more body, so this is more defense and more capacity. No, just more fucking defense, I guess. Okay, that's fine. Cool, right pod repaired. Add party. Gives you bonus points with weapon and parts upgrades. Okay. Guys, I haven't seen you guys in a minute. Well, I guess we're not going that way.
Hmm.
Oh god, so close. Ooh, what are you? Oh my god, it's the fish, but it's like he's in a dry suit. Slash wetsuit, I don't know what they're called. He's in a suit so that he can breathe above land. Okay, so let's build this up. Ugh, very gross. Actually, you know, that was probably a bad idea. Using this. Isn't it? Yeah, it was. I should have been using the Star Breaker, probably. That's a letdown. That's a real. Know what to do about this. Because I need like a lot. Oh, man, I don't have points in any of this shit. I think I just sell a lot of the higher up guns and go buy cheap guns. That way I'll have enough synthesized points to actually do something with the gun. Because to build this up, I would have to use. Fucking. 3 points on attack. 5 points on that. Smash would be like another three. I might actually be able to do it. Except for. Except for the fact that I had zero in fucking scale, and it wants me to have how much? 54? Wasn't that once? Ranger 14? I need 15 for that? Yep, nope. Mm-mm. Well, that blows. That might be something I need to do. Yeah, I just need to sell these things. Get rid of them. Because if I start with a lower item, I'll have more points. But heck. I don't want the experience to go to waste, because getting from level 5 to 6 is a lot of experience. I mean, can this thing even fucking hurt you? Die.
Hey, I was wondering what was gonna happen. Fuck you. Restores your health. Cures. Okay, cool. Nope, did not mean to do that. A key. See if it was worth it. Cubic hammer. Cubic hammer. Ooh. That actually might be worth it. That has this stomp ability on it. So that's cool. Get that thing leveled up and fucking break it down and add it to Max's gun. Other main weapon that I, his real weapon. Make you all to piss off, please. I chose to fight the wrong monster. I should have been fighting the gun guy first. Now, I intentionally didn't open this, because I was worried it would be a mimic, and I wanted him to get involved as well. Yeah.
Was that the last level I needed? Oh, God, fuck. One more. Come on.
Alright. That takes care of you guys.
This should have the crystal. This doesn't matter. I think it's gonna be my last floor that I do. And I'm gonna get off for a bit. Club up.
Who's this text follower? Alright, text from. In case you thought you knew how Blood Moon worked.
Okay. Check that out later. Yes, Kolo. What's up? Nice. Not enough. Finally, yes.
Oh my god, there's so many fucking points on this thing.
So what am I not gonna get when I go to Goofy 2? What does the poison wrench already have? I don't want to double up anything status. Okay, so it already has the poison, the stealing, and durable. This will give it critical. Could give it dark. What else could I give it? Oh, I can give it ABS up. That would be good, actually. Already have bullseye. Yeah, I can do ABS. So let's do that. So cool. So we got ABS now, and then all right. Got to do some math because whenever you break down a weapon, you transfer 60% of the stats. Poison wrench. I have enough attack. I need 180 lightning. 108 lightning. I need 108 cyclone. Ugh, that's gonna be gross. That's a problem right there. 90 beast. You know, I should probably write the what these things are. L, Y, B, and then 86 scale. S, 86. Yeah, other than the attack, I don't have any of the stats high enough to do that. So, I need, where's my calculator? Handy dandy calculator. So 108 minus 89. So I need 19 more lightning. I need 82 more cyclone. I probably could have done that in my fucking head. And then I need 35 more scale. If I divide those numbers by 0.6, it'll tell me what the weapon that I'm breaking down needs to have for me to get that many points. So I need 32. That might not be possible on that one. I don't know what the max stats for the albatross is, but I don't think I can get 136 lightning. Let me clear this out. I might have fucked that up. Nope, that came out right. 58, okay, cool. So, for the albatross stats, holy shit, there's literally no lightning at all. Cyclone's not bad, actually. This is the stuff I try to do off stream. But I'm kind of in the middle of it right now. It's a fucking golf club? Gross. Dark Cloud 2. Albatross. Okay, so its max is 125. So I can't even get it to 136. It's not even possible. Need a little bit more lightning. Gonna need a lot more beast. I don't need fire. What's my fire like? Okay, well, first... Okay, so first things first. I need 32 points in the lightning. Lightning. I have one. So 10 would be 30. There you go. Boom, lightning, done. I got enough beast, but let's just throw a few that way. Nah, beast is fine. Leave beast. Don't do anything with that. Leave it alone. Scale. A lot of scale. 58, so 54. 54 divided by 3. 1, 2, 24, 18. I need 18 scale. Well, good thing I have a fuck ton of those. Yep, okay. Yep, I was right. My math was right. So, Cyclone. I need to get Cyclone, but it's only da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Fuck. Cyclone. So, 125 is the maximum. So that's 44 I can do. 44, 3, 1, 14, 15? So... And then I guess I put the other 6 points into durability. Hopefully I did this right. So, equip, spectrumize. Oh no! Why can't I build it up? I need more scale and more cyclone, you bastard. Yep. Yeah, I think I fucked my math up somewhere. I think I might have fucked up. Well, actually, I know I could not... It was impossible for me to increase the cyclone enough. Okay, cool. That's fine. Okay, that's fine. That's fine. I mean, that's acceptable. Pretty sure this will do. Wow, not a lot of damage. Compared to normal weapon. Oh, yeah. that. When in doubt, get the ride pod some experience. Because it is quick. I'm gonna save it here and get off for a bit. Take care of some stuff around the house. Thank you everyone for stopping by. Hope you guys are having a great day. I appreciate it.